So, this is my place.
Wow, you live in a lighthouse? This is so romantic.
Yeah, I'm kind of the Don Juan of marine safety.
Ooh, I'll be the judge of that.
You know what? Hold on. Let me just set the mood.
Okay. Oh, that's better.
Oh, cruel Poseidon! We've been scuttled! The rocks came out of nowhere! Why didn't anyone warn us?
You know what? I'm just gonna turn this light back on. Now, where were we?
Please! If anyone can hear us, send help!
Captain! The beacon! It shines!
But where was it before? Oh, what evil trick is this?
Do you hear that? It sounds like screaming.
I hear my heart screaming that it wants you. Let me throw on a little music.
Do you like salsa?
I like eating it.
Oh, then I hope your ears are hungry.
What happened?
I guess this lighthouse is hooked up to the clapper.
Did someone just yell rocks?
Sea Turtle has forsaken us! Our vessel is ruined!
But what of the lighthouse? Is no one manning it? Hey! The devil himself!
Maybe I should just keep this on.
Are you sure there's no one down there?
No, it's whales, and they say the only way to calm them is with the sound of two near strangers making love. But they'll also accept a BJ.
I'm gonna go down there.
That's what I like to hear. Oh, wait, you mean go check on the people?
Yeah.
I mean the whales, I agree. But before you do, let's have a drink.
Okay.
Do you like margaritas?
No, I adore them.
One margarita coming up. You're right. We should organize a search party. I'm gonna check underneath that dress.
I do not like your double entendres. I love them. And I don't care if there are whales down there, because the only whale in here is gonna be you wailing on my fanny.
What in Davy Jones' locker is going on in that lighthouse?
It matters not. The Kraken is slain.
What do we do now, Captain?
We wait here for death.